Okay, really?
Why don't you all just fight me?
I heard they had a 100-year leash on it like that, like they were going to Hong Kong.
Get Carson shot!
Yes, he does.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Bobwire Rodeo in Deepo in downtown Dallas, Texas, the Death Valley Demon, Kid Carson. You said you wanted respect, didn't you?
I think our affinity is just a bit.
Somebody has to be
in the Yo! Now watch this, y'all watch. Look. Now watch this, y'all watch. Watch, watch. Now watch this, y'all watch. about this. Thank you, sir. Okay, Joe, let's lip sync together. Go. I'm lip syncing here once. Yo, look, watch. All right, you like a hurricane. That's about how much tape I got left, sport. I'm gonna have to insert this. Joe, you do me a favor and see if you can find Kirby or somebody and tell them and ask him if tape two is what he wants me to insert once I run out of tape one.
Where's Kirby at?
I'll tell you when I see him. I'm at 30 minutes left. There's tape in here, man. There's a lot of tape. There's 2 hours of tape here. There's tape in there. There's about 2 hours of tape on that one. 29, 27 minutes. There's Kirby. Ask him if he wants me to put in tape two.
Fire away!
I was hoping they weren't coming up here. God, the tripods are relieved. You lucky bastard. But you can just sort of go like this, yo.
The opponents are taking over on the offense here against our team now. You got to be beating the threat.
The bottom of your feet. Wasn't that a Who song?
You know, I think one of the things that impresses me about Kid Carson, he is an excellent technical wrestler. He is an excellent technical wrestler.
He don't have to cheat. He don't have to win. He will win.
He doesn't need to.
Put him down, put him down, all his way to the top.
Look at the way he grabs on his back when people hang in on the floor.
Pulling him down. Pulling that back. That's going to hurt your back. That's going to let go. You can't come from the way that way.
That's right. He's pulling back on his neck, too. Trying to stretch him out.
He's asking who may not, if he wants to give it up, but I don't think he's going to give it up this early. Got some kind of modified version of the camel clutch here.
Really haven't set back on it. Carson trying to take him down, but he came back several. Oh! He just ran down the turnbuckle.
you'll bust your head.
And the nose, and the nose side, one of the nose line. Wow! Oh, that's
a good one.
The crowd behind that tonight, look. And they're going to win this one.
These guys are too good to tell the rest of the people like that.
Towards
the end.
Oh!
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
One, two, Referee can't let the crew into the floor if he falls too bad. Well, I hit the bit section right here.
This is a bad guy. Cheap shot again. This one's like I said for me, it takes a cheap shot.
I'm trying to shoot this like nitro, but I don't have the budget. Jeff from South
Park.
A little bit too slow.
Referee called once again.